There was a word, I think you guys had a prophetic word about somebody's stomach, and I think somebody's throat. And at that point in time, I was having a lot of acid reflux going on at that evening, really bad, and it was really painful, and it was coming up into my throat. And by the end of the service, I didn't have any more of that pain, or my stomach wasn't hurting anymore, and I received that healing.
Hallelujah. Praise God.